Hello and welcome to Winter Parkour by Tomhmagic Creations, or Tomhmagic Creations, one of the two. So we haven't actually done that many Christmas episodes at all, and it's, what's the date now? It's about like the 19th or 20th. So Jesus Christ, it's really snowing. I hope the graphics card can keep up with this. So yeah, I thought we'd just start off with a nice parkour map. As always, I'm in creative, because if I did these in survival, we would get nowhere. Does it matter if I were to, do I drop it, or the item is locked, can't be dropped. But we're jumping into Christmas. Oh wait, was it seriously, what was the Japanese map? Because that was that seriously when the last Minecraft update was? Because it's all here now, isn't it? I don't think, yeah, there was never any discussions about it after Minecraft Live, so we could talk about that, even though it's like 3 weeks old now, the Minecraft update. But it's still good, but Jesus Christ, it's redesigned. This one's really polite. I like this map. It's very, like, polite. It was 310 mine tokens. It's got a little bit of coding, like on the, not ladder park, the signs at the start, and also the thing I'm holding. I was on that. Jesus Christ, it is really snowing. Please, can we just chill out on the snow? No, it's not gonna chill out, is it? It really isn't. Okay. Oh my god, I feel like I'm just some snowstorm. Wow, I made it. That was the worst cheat. I know. I can't even cheat correctly. Oh, I'm on the ladder. I was wondering what was going on there. Okay, what the hell is going on? There we go. Okay. Jump, jump. God, the snow is so off-putting. Oh my god. That is the only problem I'm seeing it right now, is that just the snow is crazy. Okay. Oh god, they're getting hard already. I thought this was just going to be normal jumps. Like, it looks so polite at the start. Like, we're just going to do big chunks. Now it's actually got into fence parkour with slime jumps. Don't even know what I'm standing on. Where is this, a piano? Oh my god, I want to make this jump. I hate losing to slime jumps. They feel like they're always like the final jump as well. What even was that? I landed on the slime and I just like broke my leg and slid off. And I slid off again. Alright, here we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, that's so satisfying when you get it though. Okay, moving on then, back to this. Oh my god, that looks like heaven over there, but A, it's extremely far away, and B, I can barely see any of it because of the snow. Alright, we got to get out of this snowstorm. Oh, that was a satisfying jump. I would be on this level for so long if I was in survival. It would be such a mess. It would literally be half an hour to probably get to where I am now. Alright, jump. Okay, keep on going, keep on going. We're actually done pretty well for 3 minutes. I've just seen the time. Okay, whoa. Frame rate. Oh, okay. Oh no, what is this? Blooming more ladder parkour and it's like this. Okay, I'll probably miss the first one. Yep, there we go. Right. Okay, so it wants me to go there. This one should be easier. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I just fell off. The good thing, ladder parkour would be impossible to do in real life. Like, this is one I imagine would be actually very hard to perfect in real life, rather than jumping like 3 centimeters away from each other with just a normal block. But this one you'd have to like, well, you wouldn't slide down a ladder. You'd probably just hit it a couple of times. That's the only difference, really. And boom, we made it. Okay, there's also this slime there. Jesus, the snow is crazy. It's really effective, but there's just so much snow. I can't like focus. If it's aimed as a distraction, then I guess you win on that front. I just kind of want to take in the surroundings, and also the frame rate will probably die a couple of bits. Lovely. Okay, that's fine there. All right, cheeky, poly-looking structure jumps. Okay, keep on going up. Keep on. These are just easy stairs. What the hell is that slime jump down there? And oh, come on. How did I? Oh my god, that is a lot of snow. How did I miss that jump? Okay, we've reached another location. Right then, how the hell do you want me to just land here? I guess it does. I could probably actually make that second soul sand jump. Boom. Okay, we're actually getting somewhere. Ice jumps. Yeah, actually, where have the ice jumps been? We're literally setting Christmas. Right, oh my god, when was the last checkpoint? That would have been so hard to do all the way back at the ladder parkour. And I feel like extremely far back, and there's like years away from going back up. There we go. Jesus, if I fall. Oh my god. You know what? You can. Oh no. I'm not on that level of angriness yet where we're destroying blocks because I missed the jump. Oh my. Okay. It's slowly. It is slowly building up. Okay, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Okay, cool, cool. Keep it going, keep it going. Lovely. And boom, weird green glass. We're on a deer now. Are we on this? I think we're on the sleigh. The first one best have a red nose. Okay. There we go there. My god. Is that, I really like this map. There's something so, like, peaceful and, like, what's the word? Yeah, polite is probably the best word about it. Like, it's just a little bit of fun, really. It's enough to be enjoyable as well. And the jumps aren't as mean as the dimension parkour, because that's something else, seriously. Okay, keep it going. We're coming up to another island. We've also left a bit of snow behind, which is good, but we're going right back into it. Oh my god, look at that. Looks like I'm just, like, what's it? What is it? Grating Parmesan cheese over it. Oh my god, right. This is just like a little present island with a nutcracker on it, isn't it? Oh, that's a cool little island. And I like how we go through it as well. Okay. Jump, jump, and then jump. Oh my god. How did I not fall through any of those holes? Okay, I can do this. This is like the nice. This is more endurance on the ladder parkour front. Okay, keep it going. Keep it going. Oh my god, okay. I managed to get up to here. That's a pretty good endurance, I think. Okay, keep it going. Okay. I don't know what is it, what's up with this jump, but it just doesn't want me, apparently. Oh, and again. And then... Okay, there we go. Just keep on jumping. Oh, what is this? Okay, you could probably perfect this by not doing that. But what I meant is by doing it all in one. Maybe just one by one. One. Two. Three. Oh, my God. I nearly made that as well. Okay. Oh, alright, we're on another island. Where's the big one with the Christmas tree? It's over there. Jesus, there's so much snow. It's crazy. Okay, what I'm probably going to do, let's end it there and we can have a little two-parter. So yeah, this is really nice. Really nice. Just a lovely bit of fun really for Christmas. Good job, Tomh. I forgot the rest of the name. yeah, that's it. Magic, I think it was. But yeah, well done there. So anyway then, hope you enjoyed. We'll do part two probably tomorrow so we can get more Christmassy. More Christmas videos are on the way. There's more maps come out. But anyway then, hope you enjoyed then. Be sure to like, subscribe, and me and this is just snow. We'll see you all next time then. See ya!